Okay, I got 69 in listening, 72 in reading, 72 in speaking, and then 73 in writing.
So almost all 70 crossed,
yep.
Right? And what do you feel, because it was your first attempt, you must have been nervous, you know, because you're doing it for the first time. But still, you got what you wanted. I think you got way more than what you wanted.
Yep.
So how did you do that? How did you manage it?
At first, I was quite nervous, but I just followed the instructions and techniques given to me by your team. Mm-hmm. And then I got my score in no time. So I am very happy about it.
This is Mohit here from English Vision, back again with another success story. Today I'm here to discuss the success journey of Zain sitting next to me. So Zain came to English Vision because he wanted to get 7 each in his PT, and I think he also got in his first trial, I think. First attempt, okay, and a very, very short journey, I would say. Short, sweet, to the point journey, because he came, he did what he was supposed to, and he is now here with his scores, his beautiful scores. So over to you, Zain. What are your scores? And then I'll move on with the video. Okay.
Okay. I got 69 in listening, 72 in reading, 72 in speaking, and then 73 in writing.
So almost all 70 crossed.
Yep.
Right. And what do you feel? Because it was your first attempt, you must have been nervous, you know, because you're doing it for the first time. But still, you got what you wanted. I think you got way more than what you wanted.
Yep.
So how did you do that? How did you manage it?
At first I was quite nervous, but I just followed the instructions and techniques given to me by your team, and then I got my score in no time. So I am very happy about it.
Perfect. I mean straight and to the point. So he followed the techniques, you know, given by the team,
yep.
You know, and I still remember that he was here in the center every single day,
yes.
Because I still remember, you know, you were coming here, I have doubts in this. I remember you were sitting with Manmohit in the other room, and you were,
yes.
He was explaining you for an hour or something.
Yes. Yes.
I'm not sure what was that, but again, in conclusion, you got your scores,
mm-hmm.
And you did what you were supposed to, and I'm very happy about, you know, what he did. So at a closing note, if you have to give one piece of advice to people, and you know, about your experience with English Vision, so what would you tell them?
I would say that definitely people should come to this institute and grab the chance. That's it.
Great. So I think he's someone who, you know, likes speaking to the point. So we'll cut it short here. And with that, it's a blessing to help so many lives, you know, getting permanent residency in this beautiful country, Australia. So do come here, visit us. We can help you with your PT and NATI so that you can stay in this fantastic country. See you. Bye-bye.